Like, you're on this ride, you're seeing this character kind of lose his path in writing. You're seeing this other person that's on their downward trajectory pulling him down with her, slowly unraveling. And you see how the complexities that are around her that kind of facilitate the fact that she's crumbling apart slow in slow motion.